author, www.cnn.com, for example, or yahoo.com or google.com. And the process in which you connect to the internet from that name, it uses this process called DNS.
What is the DNS then?
Domain Name System. And what it does is primary job is to match the name that you've typed in to an IP address of the server that you need to connect to get the information that you want back.